Hi, I'm Keith with Solutions Pest and Lawn. In this video, we'll talk about this product. We're going to cover what it is, what it is used for, drawbacks of this chemical, how to get started, and where and when to apply. Solutions Pest and Lawn is a small family-owned business that relies on people like you to succeed. Our goal is to teach you how to treat your pest problems. If you have any questions after watching this video, please email, call, or visit one of our stores and we can help you out.
TopShot is a methylfuron herbicide. This product is a liquid MSM herbicide that works by stopping the cell division in the roots of the weeds. TopShot controls many different species of weeds, but we recommend it primarily for broadleaf weeds like dollarweed, dandelion, and clover. TopShot is made to be easy to use and easy to mix, but if not applied correctly, it can kill your turf or ornamentals along with the weeds. Oak trees are especially susceptible to damage from this product, so take extra care when spraying around them. TopShot is pre-measured and comes with 2 ampules of product. If you wish to apply in large volume, we recommend using MSM turf. This product comes in a higher concentration and is a dry, flowable product, made to easily mix into large volume applicators like spray rigs. Before using TopShot, be sure to wear proper personal protective equipment, or PPE. TopShot comes with 2 ampules of product. Each ampule can be applied over 2,500 square feet. Remove the ampule from the package, add water to your sprayer, and squeeze the ampule into your sprayer. Agitate your sprayer, and you're ready to apply. Apply TopShot in areas where the weeds are established. Use a pump sprayer to mist the product over the weeds and a few feet out from where the weeds are growing to prevent any seeds from spreading. TopShot can also be applied to a hose and sprayer. When applying with a hose and sprayer, simply spray the product over the top of the plants in the desired area and let TopShot do the work. Do not water the product in after application. Only spray on the surface of the weeds and allow TopShot to absorb into the plant. Apply TopShot during calm days where rain is not in the immediate forecast. Keep all pets and people off the treated areas until they're dry. TopShot can stay in the soil for several weeks, depending on the rate of absorption and rainfall. After application, you should see improvement in your lawn health in 1 to 2 weeks, and most weeds will be cleared after 3 weeks. Some weeds are more resilient and may require another application in 4 to 6 weeks. Remember not to water the product in after application and allow it to dry before returning to the area. If you're looking to improve the overall health and appearance of your yard, use TopShot alongside fertilizers and fungicides. Regular lawn maintenance will keep your yard strong and more likely to fight off weeds and turf disease. We offer all the information you need to get your lawn in top shape. Click the card in the top right to get more information on the right products for your lawn.
Solutions Pest and Lawn is a small family-owned business that relies on people like you to succeed. Our goal is to teach you how to treat your pest problems. If you have any questions after watching this video, please email, call, or visit one of our stores and we can help you out.